So Sky Tower has just had its 20th anniversary. It was built in 1997. So we've really moved and changed the Sky Tower over the years. So we now have 4 award-winning restaurants. We have an observation deck, as well as a sky platform, which is where we can see all of the 360-degree views of Auckland City. Sky Tower had a lot of issues where we were having customer lift entrapments. The lifts were breaking down. The lifts were getting stuck where they shouldn't have been. So what we planned to do was actually look at how we could modernise and upgrade that. KONE Ultra Rope has been an absolute godsend to us. So for us, we were closed for 3 to 4 weeks per year, just due to excessive winds, excessive wind conditions. Now, this year, to date, we've had 0 closures of that tower lift. So we have over 20 restaurants in the Sky Tower property itself. Our largest restaurant and most profitable restaurant is located within Sky Tower. So the Orbit restaurant is critical for our operation. If those lifts aren't working, our customers can't get there, and it just ends up with lots of customer complaints, lost profit, and unhappy staff. So my name is Arron Money. I'm an executive manager with SKYCITY in Auckland.